and it's titled CSI
Bukit Batok,
The Mysterious Murder of Caleb Goh. Episode 1. Rendezvous between Tremendi and Caleb one fine morning. He was helping Tremendi to apply lipstick.
Anywhere you want to go, la? Okay.
It was at this
Then
she secretly called Karen, the wife of Caleb, to tell her what happened.
Hello? Karen?
Yeah?
Karen, I must tell you something.
What?
I don't know whether to say or not.
Don't
so
like that, say.
I saw Caleb, you know?
Huh? What? Do what?
He's right. But Caleb is behaving very strangely with another woman.
Who is that woman?
I cannot say la.
Who?
I cannot say la. Tonight you ask him la. Okay,
no,
ask
you tell me who.
Okay, okay, ask him. Bye-bye.
Who? Hey, who?
Episode 2. Karen was so angry that she decided to put her chair at the door and wait for Caleb to come home. Meanwhile, Caleb tried to sneak home.
Hey, darling! You're awake, yeah. Really, already, why you never sleep?
Very late, you also know, huh?
That's why you should sleep.
What did you do just now?
I went out with my friend.
Oh, who's your friend?
Friends. We play football.
Football, no ball. Football got flowery smell.
You have la, charcoal.
Football got charcoal smell.
Near barbecue pit.
Near barbecue pit. So flowery smell equals to charcoal smell.
No la.
Don't have. How many friends?
Three.
Three friends.
Two on two.
Two on two.
One on three.
Five.
Zero again four.
Six.
Friends la, you don't know.
You go with Tremendi play soccer. Tremendi can play soccer. You must rest, ma. Rest what?
With baby coming soon.
Karen was so angry that she decided to knee Caleb in her groin.
I got it.
Started beating him.
No.
Caleb.
No, I didn't.
Wanted to apologize, so he knelt down. I beg for the kids.
No.
Please forgive me. I won't do it again.
Baby.
Please forgive me.
Baby, not a puppy.
Karen agreed on one condition, and that's that Caleb break up with Tremendi.
You better break up with Tremendi or else. Or else. 2:10.
Wait, episode 3, Caleb decides to break off with Tremendi, so he decides to write a letter and call Melody over to ask her to pass it to Tremendi.
Aiyah, have to write a letter. If I ever see her again, Karen will kill me. Dear Tremendi, I don't think I can see you again, or else Karen will kill me. And I think she will kill you also. So I think you better run away. Okay, look. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Melody?
Yes?
Are you free now?
Now? Why?
I need you to help me do something.
Do what?
I need you to help me pass something to somebody.
To who?
We meet first, I tell you, can to
me where?
One of my friends.
Me where? I'm very busy leh. Got manicure appointment.
Very fast one.
Where?
McDonald's.
Okay lah, bye.
Thank you.
At this time, a lovesick Daniel decides to call Melody and ask her out.
True.
Hello.
Yes.
Melody
Yeah.
Hey, Daniel. Long time no see.
Aiyah, what do you want?
Hey, I want to meet you leh.
For what?
I want to see you.
For what?
Long time no see already.
No, I'm not free. I'm meeting Caleb. Okay, bye, bye. See.
Caleb, that toot. Daniel was so angry and thinking that there's something going on, he decided to follow Melody to the secret meeting place.
He
brought a bamboo pole along with him.
Okay, I need you to help me give this to Melody. Okay? Just give her a note.
You give no!
You fucking two shots!